42. So this was a gift for Emilio Aguinaldo's birthday in 1942 by Gonzalo. He was a known furniture maker before in Manila. And also, for every post, these small posts, if you look at them up front, you'll notice that it's designed as a flag. Emilio Aguinaldo used three kinds of wood for him to come up with a flag design for the four little posts. And from here where we are, you can actually now see the third floor, which is the library. Place for Emilio Aguinaldo to write on his diary and also read in his books. It also serves as a mezzanine during parties. So this is where the musicians would normally play so that we would have a big space here for dancing. You have a four-string quartet on that mezzanine. You have people here dancing, you